there, guys. This is Acid Films Gaming here, and today we will be playing The Sims 4, as it has just come out, and, like, I haven't exactly had time for recording, except for today, because, I just started at, college. Okay, and I was just getting used to that, and then yesterday I was busy. So, yeah, today's the only real day I got recording. But anyway, we're gonna create a new household. And, yeah, this is me right here. This is me. This is what I look like. Let's give him the... Yes. And a suit. Nah. Oh yeah. Yeah, we'll give him that. Yeah. Sounds okay. What will we make him? We will make him... Or his aspiration to be... Yeah, sure, we're making that. What's this? What does it mean? Users get better boosts to their skills when they're inspired. Okay. Goofball. But creative. Let's try not to pick one non familiar. What's good? Oh. Social. Let's make him outgoing day. Okay. My name is I don't know, what should we call him? Let's call him Bobby. Now then, I just love these new controls. He's gonna be a bit turned. Give him quite a big build. Can't count the years on one hand that we've been together. I need the other one to hold you. Okay, let's go to the face. Yeah. It's not a walk in the park to love each other. Let's see. More up the way. That one is a nice one. I must say, these hairstyles are much better than in The Sims 3. Seeing as he's artistic and my goofball and stuff, we'll give him that, man. Make his eyebrows the natural color. Okay. His eyebrows. Yes. Oh God, Jesus. Why would he have that in? is there to it to be a professional wrestler or something? Accessories. See, I know these just go to both ears, and I don't want that. Because that's just weird. Nice blue glasses, I'd say, yeah. Yep, yeah, okay. I don't think it needs makeup. Nah. I prefer this guy. With this skin tone. There we go. So. Yeah, let's go into his clothing. Tops, first of all. So we have two places, Oasis Springs and Willow Creek. Yes, I have got houses here and here. You can see with the big trees. Because there's a cheat thing that can make anything as big as possible. But we will stay in this area. We will go to the fancy place. So we will. So yeah, guys. I've just started the tech there last Monday, and it's good. But I mightn't be able to get all the same amount of videos up. I will be getting one a week up. I know that because I'm off a Thursday every week, and then I will be getting them up then. So let's pause this. Going into build mode. We're just gonna buy the cheapest stuff. What way is the door? So we'll put that there and we will rotate it like that. And then I'll be welcome to the living room. Maybe that. Just so we have the right money. Just to live on. And I will guess. I'm passing just to the side here. Where's the door? Goes there. Just sit there and then. No. See that? No. Move it to there, sure. So yeah, there's a button. Where you can go, like, oh, just leave there. Get bedroom up to the back here. The skirt's on the back bedroom, sure. Just so it doesn't get, like, busy. So the door's not. There's why is the door? Doesn't it? Not to there. Table and we got there. Okay, what else? So we have a living room. I need dining room. Yeah, we got eating essentials. It's right here. This door here, I need to move. Just lost mine. There, before sizing, we could buy new breakfast. It's not a lot of room here. Like, back in the city, we didn't have this room all we needed. I would fill this whole area with just a wall needed. But, like, it shows that you can actually fit everything. That's good. Okay, then, still, not really this one. I think I buy a TV. Comfort, electronic, TV. There. So I got there, and this is our house, guys. Yeah, my greenhouse. So that's it. And that, beforehand, I would have taken flipping like 20 hours to build a nice house that I liked. I don't probably have a roof on these, do I? No, so back build. 90 euros. There's that one right there. And then we will get one right there. So, how's that look? That's very small and crap, but I think it's grand for a beginning house. You'll just get some. Just so it doesn't look as shit. Yeah, that'll be. We'll put a couple of rooms on the front. We'll get some of these. You know, the rooms aren't the least of our problems. It's still nice to have a few, you know? This is one's a bit too high. There we go. Okay, now then, what makes it look a bit more homely? Let's go with the, we have to probably sell and get a new door. Because that's not something to see us going to the world. Let's go to the window. Yeah, we got you can have, like, the tall rooms. medium rooms and short room, but this is grand for now. We're like in a really posh area, and I come along and just build a shitty wee house, whereas there's like mansions right beside me. So maybe if I can make friends with the people living in these houses, I might be able to take some money off them, maybe. Does that work? We'll start off in the morning, sure. So let's go down. Okay, what do you need? You're hungry. So let's have dinner. Garden salad. Where are you going? There's a door right there. Are you fucking kidding me? Go here. Oh, I don't have a door into the kitchen. That's the problem. Now you just copy this frame. Where is the door? I can move this as well. I did not think this through, did I? There we go. All better now. Have dinner, garden salad. Uncomfortable, why? Cheap fridge smell. Well, that's what you get fucking... Oh, not having any money for some reason. I'm building a house, isn't it? Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Let's find a job after he's done cooking. No, he's multitasking. Which is a new feature of The Sims. Seeing as I like tech and stuff, and it's the highest paying job, I believe, we will become a tech guru. Yeah, tech guru. There we go. She starts Saturday at 10. What day is it today? Go use the toilet. Nice. Oh my god, he has bunny slippers on. I didn't even notice that. But anyway, I don't really care. Yeah, he's inspired. What does he want? Cook a meal. Have breakfast. Scrambled eggs. Hurry up before. Hurry up before you have to go to work. Better not start a fire. Good. Level up! Okay. Go watch some... What's channel? What's sports channel? Just before work. Oh yeah, to go to work. Okay, that's good how they just go straight into work. Hence why. Needs amusement on. Take a bath. What? Bobby brought home 200 for you today. Okay. Well, let's go. Meet someone, shall we? If there is anyone. Here's someone. But she's old. A burb, something. There's seriously no one else. Here's a guy. Go make you chat with this guy. He's old as well. Is this just the retirement area? Friendly introduction. Stop that crap. Wait, where are they all going? They're all going over to the park. Or over here. No. Pause. Aren't you? Where'd you go? I have to try to get Bobby a girlfriend. No. Pause. Cancel that. I'm going way over. I will leave it here. I will talk to this girl and then we shall go from there. No. Friendly introduction. No! Chat to her first. You can hold it in. Go here. Okay guys, I'm gonna leave it here. I have went way over the time I needed to go. So these guys are chatting and getting to know each other. So I'm just gonna leave it here and thank you very much for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, and do hit that. Why am I saying please like and subscribe and then I'm going to say please hit that subscribe button? But anyway, just please hit that subscribe button. It really helps me out. It helps me with my confidence in my videos. And my guy, Bobby, he's feeling... Oh my god, he's already asleep. Feeling inspired and... Yeah, like if you want to see this series continue. Oh, he's on a bench. Okay. Continue. And I'll see you next time, guys. I don't know what the video will be on it. Don't know when it'll be up. But I'll try to get it up as soon as possible to get back on the weekly track. So, guys, see you later. Goodbye and have fun.